Maybe put your turn signal on next time, bud. You saw that, right? That was illegal. That was an illegal turn. What's up, guys? Welcome to the new series, Driving with Johnny, where we drive together. We drive with Johnny. Green light.
Slow acceleration.
Let me just pretend I'm in a lawnmower here.
Exactly. See? Hardly any movement.
I like when it revs high.
Okay.
So basically, I was not able to ever get my G2 because the driving centers closed like 3 days before my G2 test. So that's why the D-Dog is here. She's also my quality control supervisor. Perhaps we'll get more guests sometime in the future, but as for right now, it's a D-Dog in the front seat. So basically, this series is gonna consist of lots of things. We're gonna be driving because that's a fun activity, first of all. That was not my fault. We're gonna be ripping some Q&As. When we have guests, we'll maybe do some other fun activities. Carpool karaoke type beat, who knows?
Who knows?
Who knows what could happen? It's a wide turn because
the widest turn of all time.
Do you wanna see what happens if I do a sharp turn?
I would like for you to just park so that I don't have to worry about you driving. Okay. Wow, thank God we made it here alive. So, we're gonna start things off with a fun little Q&A.
A fun little Q&A, wow.
What's your favorite part of making a song? Writing, recording, promoting, performing?
Alliteration, whoa. Getting to perform it for the first time, for sure. Well, actually, no, not the first time, like the third time. I don't know what it is, but the first time you perform a song, you're always out of breath. The second time, you're a little bit more comfortable. It may still be like a little stiff. You're not really used to it. And then the third time, that's when you can really let it rip.
Some of these are like truth or dare type beats.
Okay.
Sing a rap song.
Sing a rap song?
Rap a rap song.
When I was 13, I'm my first love. There was nobody to compare to my baby. Nobody gave it when it's like, could ever come about. She woke me up daily. Don't need no.
Daily.
She woke me up daily. What is it?
Bailey.
No, I said daily. Don't need no Starbucks. Thanks.
Speaking of Starbucks, it's in this side, on this side.
Darn it.
Right there, actually.
Oh, no, I can't.
Yeah.
First UE.
John.
Did I miss it again?
Are you kidding me, John? Passed Starbucks twice. Maybe it'll be three. Who knows?
Okay, third time's the charm. Actually, I kind of want to go to Timmy's instead.
No, no.
Oh, I love drive-thrus. They're so fun.
Okay.
Can we go to Dairy Queen? Can we go to Dairy Queen after? I want to get it, please. You ever see these ads on TikTok? I see Sony Music ads all the time. I'm like, look, it's the opposition.
What is your best pickup line?
I don't use pickup lines.
Obviously I use the pickup line. Nobody ever uses pickup lines.
I used the pickup line for the first time, like 4 days ago, because one of the boys told me. It was, I said, hey, this girl said, hey, and then sent her like a Friends episode something, season something, and then it was like a timestamp. And then when you went on it, it said it was Joey saying, hey, how you do it?
Oh,
she didn't respond.
I dare you to rap the Nutella song.
How does it start? 7 a.m. I'm looking fresh and fly. Head to the table, grab my crew, standing by. Now that we've rolled up, we get the breakfast going. Popping bottles of milk, the 2% is flowing. We only drink 1% though.
I only drink oat milk. I dare you to leak some of your new music.
Coming soon though. Alright guys, we're gonna play a little game now. It is called Song Association. Darian says a word, and I sing a song that I associate with that word.
Don't.
Don't play with it, don't be dishonest. Still not understanding this logic.
Next word is coffee.
Don't stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Virgin Radio.
Keep my hands on myself. I dare you to sing the highest note you possibly can.
Yeah! I don't know. I can scream.
Ah!
Ah!
Someone said collab with Tate.
Is that an order?
Like 10 of those.
Is that an order?
Just collab with Tate.
Okay. Ask Tate. I don't know.
Last night I cried a little. Just look and made me something vicious.
Tate's like so nice, but this song is like so angry.
Someone says, do you want to get tattoos?
Yeah, for sure.
What's going to be your first tattoo?
I haven't figured that out yet. Maybe I'll get V. I've always wanted to get VXIXI right there.
Next word is you.
I just want to see you. Do, 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 do.
Oh, wow.
I just want. It's so crazy how I was just prepared for this. Like it was nothing. I was in my friend's famous last tape. Ran into your friend. And they pretended like nothing had changed. Off.
It's really rude to save your own song.
Hi, could I have a venti caramel macchiato? Yeah.
Thank you.
Rock, paper, scissors, see who pays.
No, you know what me and the boys do?
What?
We give them both our cards.
And they pick?
And then they pick, yeah.
Alright. What's your favorite song right now?
Paradise by Coldplay.
From 2011?
Yep. And if you guys want, you can hear that song as well as many others in my Spotify playlist. That it's like my personal just playlist that I listen to on a daily basis. That one specifically, Crazy, is what it's called. That one's for the boys. Everybody knows these tracks, and if they don't, why are you hanging out with them? Look in the description. That was kind of mean. Cause you pick a card. Pick a card between the two of us.
I can't take a card.
Okay, say left or right.
Put them both there and see which one passes.
Ooh, okay. I'll do Darian's.
Wow!
Oh.
Oh, didn't work?
I guess I'm paying.
So he has a pay.
What a good guy.
Yeah.
Sorry, thank you.
Spotted in the drive-thru.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. TikTok famous, sweetheart.
That's like the little boy's favorite go-to.
Oh my god. Like, they think I'm just like, TikTok. Oh no.
TikTok.
You know what I wonder? I wonder if the car is fast enough to like, right as it turns green, just.
I think that's a bit dangerous. Someone said, how do you describe your vibe / aesthetic?
I don't actively try to have a vibe or aesthetic. I'm just me. Trying to conform to a vibe or aesthetic is completely defeats the purpose.
Somebody said, I served your breakfast in Zurich.
Really?
Yeah, that's at that funny. Nice hotel probably.
What's up, dog?
What's up, K-Tommy?
I hope I can have some breakfast in Zurich again soon. Drama, don't think too much. I don't know, like,
maybe.
It's not, like, we aren't, like, okay, next month we're gonna do 3.7 TikToks, and no. I don't know, like, it just happens, dog.
Are you going to continue doing the live sessions on your YouTube after quarantine?
Yeah, for sure. After quarantine, we'll... It's Maria! It's my friend. No, yeah, we'll definitely continue those. It'll be way easier, honestly, because we're definitely trying to do live sessions. However, it's pretty difficult because everybody has to record on their own and stuff like that and send in videos and stuff. But it's not very frictionless, as Cody has said.
Someone said, what's your skincare routine? You should tell them.
My skincare routine, shower. That's all I do. I have moisturizer.
Must be nice.
I wear moisturizer because my skin gets dry.
So unfair. How is quarantine going and what are you doing while in quarantine?
It's good. It's not lifted. There's still, like, especially for businesses, like, really strict regulations. But you're allowed to hang out with 10 people now. Like, the patios are opening in Toronto, I think. Are they open?
Today. Like, businesses.
Most businesses are opening. Like, I don't even know what's
just all
open.
Half capacity.
Yeah, everything's half capacity, and social distancing rules are still in place inside businesses and stuff. I just hope that there isn't a spike after a couple weeks.
Hopefully not.
We were back at the house, and I don't really know what we filmed, but I think there were some good moments in there. So, this is kind of just like a vlog with like a tiny bit of structure.
Sweet.
Cheers. Love you, boys. Look at my playlist in the description below if you want your friends to think you're cool. Mm-hmm. And say what you guys want to see. And then I'm driving with Johnny and Darian.
Maybe Lauren will actually agree to come next time.
Maybe it'll be just driving with Orlando's. Who knows? Okay. Cheers. Love you. I don't want to talk about us. I just want to talk about how you've been lately. I don't want to get my hopes up. Thinking that we'll ever be together someday. And I don't need anything from you when I know it's a little too soon.